Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Writing Practices. Today, we are going to learn how to write a permission letter for industrial visit. What is a permission request letter for industrial visit? A permission letter is an official formal letter written to higher authorities in order to seek permission to attend an event, use a facility, ask for leave, etc., in this case is for industrial visit. A permission letter should be written in a polite tone as it is a part of business letter. Here, Writing Practices will show you how to write a permission letter for industrial visit step by step. Check this out. First of all, write your personal information. Here, you have to write your full name. And after that, write the organization, school, or company, or community. In this case is Goma Comprehensive High School. Under the school name, write the address. You need to write also the city, state, and zip code. Now, you can continue to write the recipient's information. Write the full name. It is highly recommended if you find out the person in charge for this permission. Under it, write his or her occupation or title in the company. In this case is the industrial manager. And write the industry or company name under it. After that, write the full address of the company or industry. You need to mention the city, state, and zip code as well. Once you are done with the recipient's information, write the date today. In this case is December 26, 2023. And write the subject of the letter. Here, you can write permission letter for industrial visit. Now, you may open the letter with greetings such as Dear Mr. or Ms. or Mrs. followed by the last name of the recipient. In the first paragraph, write the reason why you are writing this letter. Here, you can mention your organization or community or school. And write the reason, for example, as you want to ask permission to conduct an industrial visit or tour to the recipient's industry. In the second paragraph, write the goal of the visit. Here, you can write that your management team wants to provide practical education to the students. You can write more details like you want students to get insights about industrial procedure and facility. And state that recipient's industry or company is the best option for your students. And ask the permission for that to happen. After that, mention the number of the participants. In this case, the industrial visit will be attended by 35 students and 2 teachers. Besides that, mention the duration of the trip. For example, is for 1 day. And close the letter with warm words. Put your hope in this letter that the company wants to grant the permission. And finally, write yours faithfully or sincerely. Put your signature under it, and write your full name. After that, write also your occupation or title in the organization or school or community. And write the school or community or organization's name. So, that's how you write a permission letter for industrial visit step by step. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you for watching and see you soon.